guys, it's Branson, and this is new. I'm currently at my friend's house filming a video, because life happens. And I'm sorry for the light situation. I didn't bring my lights, because I'm dumb. But I brought what matters. The camera, tripod, my laptop. Because today, we are reviewing Selena Gomez's newest music video, The Heart Wants What It Wants. All about Justin Bieber, so this should be a thing. Let's hop into this. Okay, so first of all, it's black and white, so, you know, just, if you're not into that, just move along. But, I mean, I'm personally not into black and white, but I love Selena, so I'm gonna compromise.
I was on stage, and I was thinking of...
Oh, she's sad. She's crying. I don't like this already. I don't like this side of her.
I felt like I know him, though, and I know
I don't like this. She's crying. Guys, I don't know.
It's hard, and I know what he would do to hurt me. But I didn't realize that
she's got nice hair.
Feeling so confident, feeling so great about myself, and then it just be completely shattered by one thing.
This is sad. Justin, what are you doing to... Pickles, what are you doing? Sorry, there's a cat down there. But Justin Bieber, what are you doing to Selena? She's my favorite. You can't do that to her. Girl, been there, done that, relationships, am I right, guys?
I'm right. You make me feel crazy, you make me feel like it's my fault.
I don't know if I can handle any more of this. It's been 40 seconds and my heart's broken. Selena, I love you, stop.
I'm in pain.
Oh, some music starting. Sounded like, what the... Fuck what the heart wants, or something like that. Fart, the cunt talks, the what? Oh, I said a bad word, whoops. Oops. She's got nice legs. Let's just get that out in the open. Her legs are, they're good. Got some flowers, she's in her dressing room. Her body is amazing. Ooh, it's kind of like Lord style, like, She's putting on her coat, she still looks sad, but I mean, I'd rather have her look sad than be crying, so this is an improvement, Selena. I love you too much, don't cry anymore. She's got a nice outfit, nice earrings on. Her hair's kind of messy, but I mean, she just got done crying, so what are you gonna do? Her cheeks are so chubby, I do not pinch them and bite them and then kiss them. She left the dressing room, she's putting on a smile for everyone. Not sure if it's a fake smile, or if it's a genuine, like, hey guys, what's up, smile. Oh, she's doing like a Miley Cyrus close-up where she's kind of crying and she's like, ooh, yeah, I'm from Disney, I'm growing up, what you gonna do, biatch? Selena, is that a tattoo? Oh, that's the tag of her see-through dress thing. Now she's going to a party, which is all cool. Lots of black guys. Not saying that's a bad thing, not being offensive, just throwing that out there. There's quite a few black guys at this party. Oh, my bag is in the video. Now it's not. They're drinking, so this is obviously not a Disney party. It's a 21 and over party, which is fine. I'm not 21 yet, but I mean, that's fine, that's cool. If you want to drink, drink, girl. Get your drink on. But be safe, don't drive. Ooh, So far, I'm enjoying the song. The music video is kind of just like, yeah, but the song's like, snaps, 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 I like it. Venus. Venus. Lady Gaga reference. I'm hilarious. Some guy's touching Selena's hair. I know it's messy, but that is my job. Back up. Selena's drinking wine. And I'm okay with that. Someone grabbed her arm. Ooh, no, this is turning into a freaking manhandling famous people video. Oh, it was her boyfriend, or her love interest in the music video. She keeps crying. She needs to stop. That's making me sad. Guy has nice hair. Not so much facial hair, but his head hair. Damn. It's nice. Everyone here has tattoos on their hands. Is this a symbol? Is there some symbolism? Is this a cult? I don't know. But I'm fine with it, I guess. Oh, she went like... She wiped her tear off her face. Oh, and that guy's kissing her head. This is sweet and sad at the same time. Now she's playing with her earrings. She's like, ah, ha, 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 ha. Except she's crying. Now she's on the guy's shoulder. She's like, what the hell am I doing here? I want to eat cookie dough, watch some Netflix, and go to sleep. And not leave my house for like 20 days. Why am I at a party? That's what she's thinking. She left the party. She's slowly strutting down this dark, empty hallway with lots of benches, exit sign. It looks like a school, maybe. Who knows? But her silhouette, her body, looking good. Oh, who is she kissing on? It's like, it went to like some like steady handycam type quality. And she's kissing and she's on this table. Like, what is going on? Oh, those are the memories they had together. She left the boy. She left the party. She left the boy. Now she's walking down this hallway and these are all the memories. They're basically doing it in the car right now. And they're doing it on the table, too. This girl is horny as heck. Girl, calm yourself down. More kissing, more touching. She's got pretty ass nails. They're having sex in the car again. They're having sex on the bar. They're having sex on the table, on the bench. She's pushing up in a door. She's like, I give up. Set me free, door! Set me free! The close-up of her is, like, she's not crying anymore, which is good. Like, she's getting over it. That's good. A plus for you, Selena. Ooh, there's a neon heart over there. Symbolism? I think, yeah. So she broke up with a guy, now she's sitting alone, she's crying. She's got so many rings on, and her nails are flawless. Just letting you know, that's not very important, but I'm just letting you guys know. Sounded like someone was making something with the toaster. But I'm the only one here, so I don't know what I was thinking. Now she's walking down, like, a stage exit corridor. Her butt is... good, yeah. I like her shoes. Oh, now they're having Miley Cyrus sex. I adore you! Under the sheets and stuff. She's wearing someone's jacket. Maybe it's his. Who knows? Maybe she bought it at H&M. Who knows? She's not gonna tell us. Now she, God, her butt is just in my face. Now she's walking outside next to some palm trees. Still black and white. Still black and white. Oh, she's in some parking lot. Her legs, yeah. Her shoes, yeah. Her see-through bikini shorts, onesie, jumper, yeah. Her jacket, eh. Her hair, eh. Her face, heck yeah. She's in some parking lot, like, dancing around. And the camera's, like, panning around her. And it ends with her going, like, laughing a little bit. Oh, she's still with Hollywood Records. That's nice. So that's the end of the music video. So she left the boy. Correct? I'm confused. I think she left the boy. Now she's like, I can move on. My name's Selena. Bye, girl. Bye, boy. So, yeah. So, are Justin and Selena still together in her life? Or was this way her way of breaking up with them? I don't know. I kind of just don't follow that, really. I probably should if I'm going to talk about her in my videos. But I don't. I don't. But yeah, to recap, this music video. It's a slow song. It's kind of like Lord meets snaps. If that made any sense at all. Probably not. I never do. But yeah, this music video, 10 out of 10 stars. Everyone's talking about it. Everyone's raving about it. And I enjoyed it. Am I going to buy it? I'm having a stroke. Am I going to buy it on iTunes? Probably. Am I going to review the lyrics? Probably. So look forward to that maybe-ish sometime. Probably not, but maybe. But yeah, thank you guys so much for watching. I'll see you next video. And don't forget to follow me on Tumblr and Twitter and Instagram and all my social media links below. I love you guys. And stay sassy, stay flossy, stay amazing, just like me. I'm half kidding. But yeah, seriously, it smells like litter box. Thank you guys so much for watching. I'll talk to you guys later. Bye! Ooh. The heart wants what it wants. Snap, snap, snap. Look at that. Look at that. Check it out. Check it out. Check it out. Check it out.